You know, Vic, you know, Wade had mentioned that Blackheart had an incredible performance against Io Shirai.
Neckbreaker blocked by Blackheart.
She's been on the cusp of breaking through for a long time now.
And both of you talk about separate singles matches. Both these superstars have pushed Io Shirai to the limit in separate singles matches. As Candice LeRae looking to fly, having to put on the brakes for a moment. And now Shotzi Blackheart.
We're in danger here.
Trying to charge back in and takes out Candice LeRae. Take a look at Blackheart, the host of Halloween Havoc. It could be a big night for Shotzi Blackheart in 2 weeks here live on the USA Network. Blackheart into the cover for the title opportunity. LeRae kicking out at two. As I mentioned, both these women, Beth pushing Io Shirai to the limits. Also, both were the final two in the Battle Royal a few weeks ago that gave LeRae that championship opportunity at TakeOver.
Both of these women have been so close in the past, but Candice LeRae has had more high-pressure match experience than Shotzi Blackheart.
And what innovative offense by Blackheart, who quickly is into the cover to earn that championship opportunity, and yet again, Candice LeRae able to kick out. And there's the NXT Universe trying to rally Shotzi Blackheart. Blackheart blocking not once, but twice, and now a suplex in her own right. Blackheart feeding off the energy here in the Capitol Wrestling Center.
Shotzi Blackheart with a strength advantage here over Candice LeRae, but Candice LeRae, too smart, too crafty, one step ahead of the game. What on earth is Shotzi trying here?
We'll talk about, one step ahead of the game, Shotzi Blackheart just able to stay ahead of LeRae. What is on the mind of Shotzi Blackheart in this moment? And LeRae, what a counter. Blackheart face first into the post.
Fantastic ring awareness from Candice LeRae.
And face first goes Shotzi Blackheart. As I stated earlier, you got to imagine for Shotzi Blackheart what a night it would be in 2 weeks, not only host NXT Halloween Havoc, but possibly put gold around her waist for the first time. And Blackheart now, I mean, Beth, what's on Blackheart's mind? Pulling out all the stops.
Blackheart perhaps getting a little frustrated, taking her eye off the ball. There you see, slipping on those ropes, and LeRae looking to take advantage.
Nasty landing. LeRae following up. Into the cover goes Candice LeRae, pushing her way over, and another near fall. Blackheart continuing to fight in this matchup, and you gotta give credit to her resiliency. Nice suplex in her own right, playing for the bridge, shoulders are down, middle of the ring, and LeRae. Candice LeRae just rolling through at the last possible moment.
Let me tell you that immediately as she landed, Shotzi Blackheart unable to connect those fingers and get that pin. There was a split second where Candice LeRae's shoulders came off the mat, and that cost her the three count there.
That slight moment of distraction or slight moment of this is what can change a complexion, but off the backstabber for Candice LeRae. Candice LeRae now looking to fly, hits that moonsault. Is this gonna send LeRae to Halloween Havoc? And another kick out by Blackheart.
Here's your opportunity, number one contenders matchup.
Oh, Beth, look at Candice.
The experience, the intelligence, once again, looking at the bigger picture, being in these situations, LeRae knew what was coming and bought herself some time.
It's a veteran move, always thinking, what comes next. One step ahead of the game.
Wait a minute. Candice just jumping out of the way, presence of mind by Black. Wait a minute. That's Indy Hartwell. What did she just?
She gave her a pet toy.
What did she just hand? What a right hand! LeRae into the cover. Under the leg. Candice LeRae is headed to NXT Halloween Havoc.
What on earth does Candice LeRae have behind her back? There's something in her hand.
Well, whatever it was clearly effective.
What is that?
Looks like brass knucks to me.